See there, a busy night ahead.
A very busy night indeed, Jonathan. I've actually managed to find the only warm spot here, inside the cab of this brand new truck, which is going to be out for the first time this winter. There's lots of controls in here that I'm trying to stay well away from, as it's loaded up with about 8 tons of rock salt, ready to get the roads ready for the drivers in the area. It's one of about 8 vehicles in the county that will be out tonight, getting everything sorted on the roads, ready for tomorrow morning. And of course, it's happening up and down the country as well. I can speak to Roger Waters now. Roger, thanks very much. You're the Director of Frontline Services. Tell me, what triggers this response then?
Well, we get regular updates on the weather from our weather forecasters. And as soon as we have indication that the road surface temperature is dropping towards zero, we will look then to implement the organisation that you see going on behind us now. And we'll be covering the network to reduce some of those risks of slipping and sliding and so on.
And just how many miles of road are your guys responsible for gritting tonight then?
So in RCT we've got about 1,250 kilometres of highway network that we are responsible for. We'll do about a third of those for our precautionary network. So 3 o'clock this afternoon that entire route was covered. If some of those vehicles are coming in now, they'll be loaded as you see, ready to go out again at 2 o'clock in the morning.
So a very busy night and very important work. Just how much rock salt will you get through?
Well, we bring a store in of 10,000 tonnes at the start of the season, the winter season. We buy it in the summer, store it then. Tonight we'll get through about 150 tonnes on the 2 o'clock shift. And by the end of the season, in a typical winter, we'll have used 6,000 tonnes.
So you've shifted a lot of it then.
Yes.
Obviously, this is designed to make the roads as safe as possible, but still people need to take care, don't they?
Absolutely. We are reducing the risk. We can do no more than that, so there is still inherent risk on the network. So people need to be careful when they're driving. If they don't need to make the journey, my advice would be don't make the journey. If you need to go out, obviously be careful, drive cautiously. And then if you keep your windscreen clear, then you should be safe.
Brilliant, Roger. Some very important advice there. Thanks very much for being on our programme. Well, this truck is almost full now. It'll be going out at about 2 o'clock in the morning, getting the roads ready. They're not in the habit of naming their gritters here. I've heard different things like Nickel, Salt Slinger, Basil Salty, many others. Perhaps this brand new one should be Jonathan Spill.
I like your work there, Carrie.